Pokemon have appeared, and not even the magma's heat can stop them. And now, the battle begins! The air in the Colosseum is tense. Full tackle. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Magnemite dozes off. Vigoroth is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. It woke up. Annihilated by explosion! Taken down by an intense blow! But the attacker is down as well! Shoot! Shuppet is sent out. Sceptile is sent out. Sceptile starts to attack. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Its attack missed. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. It went down! The results are in! The red corner has won the game!
Thank you.
illuminated by the beautiful neon light, an exciting battle is about to begin. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. A solid hit. The move fails. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. That hurt. Rapid became paralyzed. First strike. It hits. Slam dunk. It's down and out. Giraffery is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? A rigid shot. The blue corner cannot move. Rushing blow. It went down. Sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Slam dunk! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Skorupi is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Spy by Sludge Bomb. It's down and is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. A smashing blow. Blown away by Aeroblast. Taken down by an intense blow. The battle has ended. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.
Thank you.